Stadium is a fungicide used for potatoes against two major pathogens such as Fusarium and Silver Scurf. So you're looking at a potato seed piece here wherein there is a certain amount of Fusarium infection taking place. Fusarium is a seed-borne disease. It can infect a seed piece, and the white dry material that you see is what we call as dry rot. Silver Scurf is a very different disease. It's caused by a pathogen called Helminthosporium solani. It causes severe loss of the quality, and also if you have high levels of Silver Scurf, you're bound to lose a lot of water. Water is weight, and if you lose weight, that's revenue loss. Cosmetically, Silver Scurf causes blemishes like the one you just see here. This is a red potato, was a red potato, but it's almost lost its color because of very high levels of Silver Scurf, as you can see here. And the other interesting fact is, if you look at this potato, this is the end of the potato that connects to the plant, and this is the bud end where most of the buds of the potatoes are. But you can see it, there's a lot of Silver Scurf on one end of it compared to the other end of it.